A dedicated toolbar for the quick and efficient evaluation of plastic stresses has been implemented in version 23 of Meta. Neuber Correction Toolbar estimates the levels of plastic stresses in linear and elastic analysis. Often, analysis performed with linear elastic material properties overestimate the levels of stresses. Neuber Correction Toolbar can evaluate the levels of plastic stresses in linear elastic analysis without the need to run a full nonlinear analysis. The toolbar requires as input certain material properties and in return it calculates a correction for the linear elastic stresses. We are going to continue this demo with a demonstration of the Neuber Correction Toolbar. First, we need to load geometry and some results in Meta. For the purposes of this video, we will load an example geometry along with some scalar results at the centroid of the elements. After the results are loaded, we are going to switch to the first state, activate the fringe, and change some of the fringe settings for visualization purposes. Neuber Correction Toolbar is available from User Toolbar's Durability and has a very easy and straightforward graphic user interface. From the Calculate On option, we need to select whether to apply the correction in the entire model or just the visible entities. Next, we need to fill in the material properties. The material properties required by the toolbar are tensile yield strength, ultimate strength, Young's modulus, uniform plastic strain, and strain offset at yield point. From the Configure button, the toolbar can identify the different materials of the model and allows us to set up different properties for each available material. After we finish with the introduction of the material properties, we are ready to evaluate the Neuber correction by pressing the Calculate button. The toolbar will calculate the corrected stresses and add the results in the labels. The window on the left-hand side shows the maximum linear stress without the Neuber correction, while the window on the right-hand side shows the updated stresses after the correction. The maximum linear stress is calculated at around 1627 MPa, whereas the stresses when using the Neuber correction are estimated at around 368 MPa. We can see that it is quite quick and efficient to evaluate the plastic stresses from a linear analysis compared to the resources required for a non-linear analysis.